this. The truth is that we are valuable merchandise. And have you seen the prices in the market? I know it. I cost more than $2,000. And can you imagine a fool, excuse the expression, a fool of a master who would whip and maim a capital of over $2,000? No! If a slave is a respectable slave, his master treats him with kid gloves because it takes only one scar, one single scar, and plop, down shoots the price. You know, the client is suspicious.
But, sir, surely you must realize the injustice of your situation, the violation of your liberty, your freedom.
If you speak of freedom, sir, I must tell you something. I am a worker, and workers are not free and never will be. If you speak of my condition, I will quickly say, I don't pay taxes. I'm housed, fed, and clothed by my employer. I work a short week. My medical care is free. I get a Christmas bonus and retirement or permanent disability at the expense of my employer. Without mentioning this, that in time of war, I am not even obligated to military service.
Oh, but if you're not even paid...
You know, I see the ones which you gentlemen call freed slaves or liberated workers out from morning till night working like horses to make ends meet. And they never do. So, just tell me then, what's the difference between us slaves and liberated workers?
Huh? You should be ashamed of yourself.
Who? Me?
Yes, you. You're a dishonor to your race.
Quit waving that camera around, will you?
All right, but with all the thousands of tormented slaves around here.
Scapegoat the lower classes. You can use the drug to do the scapegoating for you. You can attack them because they're using the drug.
You can watch them experiment with it until they get something that they think will keep this system in place.